Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Executive Editor George Chamberlain claims the five most dangerous words in investing are, "It is different this time." And with wireless electronic devices making the gathering and spreading of information so easy, judges have to be careful to keep jurors honest. Also, San Diegans are earning less than they have in years past, which means businesses must change their strategies, experts say. In real estate news, with Blockbuster filing for bankruptcy, many real estate investment trusts are scrambling to find new tenants for the buildings that once housed a video renting retailer. In financial news, a late push gave stock indexes moderate gains Tuesday as investors brushed off news that consumer confidence dropped to its lowest level since February. The Dow rose 46 points and is up 8.4% so far in September. The S&P 500 rose 6 points while the NASDAQ gained 10. In Washington on Wednesday, the National Commission on Fiscal Responsibility meets. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.